Hey there, electrifying viewers. Welcome back to Electricity Frenzy, your go-to channel for all things related to the wonderful world of electricity. I'm your host, and today, we have an important topic to discuss, why extension cords can get hot. So, grab your notepads and let's dive right in. Extension cords are a common tool we use to power multiple devices simultaneously or to reach electrical outlets that are further away. But have you ever wondered why they sometimes get hot? Well, worry not, because we've got you covered with the reasons behind this heating phenomenon. Reason number 1. Overloading. Extension cords have a maximum amperage rating, which means they can handle a specific amount of current. If we plug in devices that consume more power than the cord can handle, it's like trying to fit too many people into a tiny car. The cord can't handle the load, leading to excessive heat buildup. Reason number 2. Poor quality or damaged cords. Sometimes, extension cords can become worn out, frayed, or damaged over time. When this happens, it creates a hazardous situation. The damaged insulation, loose connections, or exposed wires can increase resistance, causing the cord to heat up. So, it's essential to inspect your cords regularly and replace them if you spot any damage. Reason number 3, using a coiled extension cord. Did you know that rolling up an extension cord can actually contribute to its overheating? When a cord is tightly coiled, it restricts the airflow around it, just like wearing a tight-fitting sweater on a hot day. This trapped heat has nowhere to go, leading to potential overheating. So, always remember to fully extend your extension cords for proper airflow and heat dissipation. Last but not least, reason number 4, using the wrong gauge or length of extension cord. Longer cords with smaller wire gauges can increase resistance, resulting in more heat generation. So, make sure to choose an extension cord with a gauge appropriate for the devices you're connecting. It's all about finding that perfect match, just like your favorite pair of shoes. Now that we've covered the reasons why extension cords can get hot, let's move on to some quick safety tips to prevent any fiery mishaps. If you found this information helpful, give this video a thumbs up. Your support is greatly appreciated and helps us spread the message of electrical safety. Firstly, select the right gauge and length of the extension cord for your needs. This ensures that the cord can handle the electrical load without overheating. Remember, thicker wires mean lower resistance and safer operation. Secondly, regularly inspect your extension cords for any signs of damage, such as frayed insulation or exposed wires. If you spot any issues, replace the cord immediately to prevent potential hazards. And finally, never use a coiled or tightly rolled extension cord. Always fully extend it to allow proper airflow and heat dissipation. We want to keep things cool and safe. And there you have it, folks. You're now equipped with the knowledge of why extension cords can get hot and how to prevent any heat-related mishaps. Remember, safety should always be our number one priority when dealing with electricity. By following these simple guidelines, you can ensure that your extension cords stay cool and your electrical setups remain safe. But hey, if you ever notice an extension cord getting hot while in use, do not ignore it. Unplug it immediately and discontinue its use. It's always better to be safe than sorry. That's all for today's episode of Electricity Frenzy. I hope you found this information helpful and informative. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to our channel, and share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching, electrifying viewers. Stay tuned for more electrifying content on Electricity Frenzy. Until next time, stay safe, stay curious, and keep those extension cords cool. See you soon.